Hey everybody, we're Kingdom Handicapping Greyhound Racing Community, Palm Beach Kennel Club, West Palm Beach, Florida, on Tuesday afternoon, February the 21st, and this is my dayatthetrack.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 12 this afternoon, folks, 4 p.m. Eastern post time. This is a grade A affair. That means that some of the best pups here at Palm Beach are sprinting 545 yards. Use the fabulous software product called Quick Dog to help me analyze Greyhound racing, and the software product has helped me isolate a power pup to put on top of my multiple entry contenders list. And on this entry today, number 3, Monkey's Uncle, I'll make a win place and show wager. I like to play the boxed exotics here at Palm Beach, so along with number 3 today, I'll be boxing number 6, Flying Rushing By, number 4, Doing It For Some Doll, and number 5, Bring It On, Beth. That's 3, 6, 4, 5 in the 12th from Palm Beach. Quick Dog software has helped me isolate a pair of very playable power pup long shots. I suggest win, place, and show wagers on both of these entries. First comes in race 2, win, place, and show in a 5-to-1 shot, number 8, Jawa Debbie. And in race 5, win, place, and show in a 5-to-1 shot, number 7, RCK, Roman Ruler. So from Palm Beach on a Tuesday, Rick Needham for dayatthetrack.com reminding you, as always, to please bet with your head, not over it.